Average gasoline prices in the U.S. hit a new record high today, reaching $4.36 per gallon. It comes over the possibility of the European Union sanctioning Russian oil. Today, we found prices in Terre Haute at around $4.39 a gallon. According to GasBuddy, prices could continue to climb through Memorial Day as the summer travel season begins.